Today's tip is super simple, but sometimes easily overlooked: choosing one of our 27 available metrics in the mobile app. For starters, you can view 10 different metrics while recording or navigating, in addition to having full screen metrics shown. Then, at any time, simply long press any of the metrics to open up the menu. Here you can choose one of 27 different metrics we offer. Then repeat as necessary to get the exact set of data you want while you ride.